Hey guys, it's PTC Pet, and oh my god, you will not believe what's happening today. This is a black day for DeFi, guys. And if I say it's a black day for DeFi, let me show you why, guys. It's nothing smiley about this. Let me show you guys. As I'm going to share my screen, and there has been so much panic everywhere. Let me go like this. I made a new picture for my movie. I was checking for a new picture. Let's show this, guys. This is Sultan Swap. Sultan token has been flash loaned. And you can see it here that it has been drained greatly. Garuda just been flash loaned. You can see it here. The hacker came. He fucked up the total market cap and he just dumped it. You can see Caramel Swap. Caramel Swap also being flash loaned, but not fully. And he dumped it like crazy. The same happened with YBear Finance. Also been flash loaned. You can see it here. Hacker came and dumped like crazy. Same happened with Cerberus. He fucked, but I don't know how it's summed. It's the TVL fucked up and the other one is just normal. But check it out, guys. You can see it here. It has been going down, 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 and it hurts so much. I'm really sorry for everybody who's affected by this hack. You can check it also here on Locum Finance. We are being hacked. Can BSA help us? This is over. You can see that. Show replies. Pick token, server. Oh, pick token, Cerberus, ketchup swap. You can check it out, guys. This is the wallet address of the hacker. Let's check what he's earning. He has earned massively. He has like a BNB value, 12 BNB. He got like this. He already sent a little bit away. Here you can see him dropping, dropping, dropping like crazy. He's now going to attack PantherSwap. I don't know exactly how he's doing it, but I believe he's going to attack the PooCoin also. I really don't know how he's doing it, guys, but he is really fucking up so many people. He has hurt hundreds of thousands of people. So this is just the BEP token transactions. This is just the normal tracks. You can see he's working on it. He's working on it and he's working on it. I don't know what he's doing. So let's check it out. You can see it here. Like if we go to the BEP 20 tokens, you can see that this is flash loan attacker. Very shitty person. You can see multiple people are doing that. I also have this wallet of him. He has multiple wallets. I believe, let's check it out. This is my farming group. Let me go like this. Let me share my screen. This is my farming group. Here we discuss everything. Here we also got the warning. This is like another one that's also doing it like crazy. You can see that it has crazy, crazy amounts of also. Let me go like this. Let me go like this, you know. You can see that the flash loan attack happened and now there's like Cerberus token, he got so many millions of it. I don't know how they're doing it. I don't know why they're doing it. Yeah, I know why, to make money. But I don't know how they're doing it. And they're just making so much money, man. It's not even funny. So let's check it out, guys. Let's say we're going to go to PooCoin. Let me just type in ketchup. Another swap that just got hacked. Well, let's go to Ketchup Finance. Also being dropped to the depths of hell, guys. It's really hurtful. So let's go to the home. Ketchup Finance. Let's just go to PooCoin then. So if you're in these things, guys, I'm really sorry for you. He really fucked up a whole lot of people. Let's say Ketchup Swap, guys. Ketchup. I've been warned by the guy from Ketchup Swap. I don't know if I'm sharing my screen, so I'm going to do it again. You can see Ketchup Swap. Let me type it. Ketchup. Ketchup token. And you can see that he's still attacking it. You can see he fucked up the market cap. And you can just see that it's like one road down, guys. It's hurtful for so many people. These projects were doing such a great job. They were really, yeah, making magic happen. And it's just really shitty, guys. Somebody just took off with everybody's money, everybody's savings. It's not to be called magical. So let's check out what's happening with Cookie. let's wait for the price to load a little bit. You can see that in the moment I got some cookies. Let me click these things away because it's taking my site. And I'm going to make a cookie review in a little bit. Let me go to Brussels and then go to cookie swap token. There are so many cookie things. I bet this is not the one. No, let me first go to the site, guys. Let's go like to cookie. Oh, that is cookie swap. The cookie swap community. I thought I was in it already. Yeah, you can check it. I'm gonna go and harvest my cookies. I'm going to do it in a different movie. Well, let me make a different one about it. So let's do that, guys. Ah, there it is. I was thinking I cannot find the Telegram anymore. I got banned from the Telegram. Well, guys, this is the end of my movie. I hope you guys understand a little bit what's a flash loan. A flash loan is happening when somebody does something, read about it online, but I just want to show you a little bit what has happened. It's been one crazy day.